How's this gonna work?
Are you gonna miss me?
So I have the cutest little room ever. Look at the shower, and it has a view to the room. And then look at my view. Holy, this is nice. I'm so tired. I lay down and I was gonna take a 20 minute nap and I put my alarm for 4 p.m. and I accidentally put it for 4 a.m. without noticing. So obviously it never woke me up, so I slept for an hour. And I wanna keep sleeping, but I can't do that. If you wanna get over jet lag, you need to stay up until 12 p.m. local time, a.m. You need to stay up until 12 midnight, wherever you are. Good shit. So, no naps. That was dangerous. Don't do that. I'm gonna take a shower now, a quick shower, and then I'm gonna head down before the sunset, and I'm gonna get some pictures and some B-roll, and maybe some coffee, and yeah, we'll see what there is to do. Because I'm here alone for another few hours. And I want to go to this place called Cat and Hats. Hats and Cats. And they sell all hats. I didn't see any cats driving by. But we will go investigate. I don't know. I'm not saying I'm going to buy a hat, but when in Porto, Portugal, and there's a place called Hats and Cats, you have to buy a hat, right? Right? Okay. All right. See you in a bit. You don't have to choose. I know why I belong to you. How cold it would be. Don't be that Southern California girl that brings a bunch of tank tops and one sweater. I use this app called Sleep Analysis that tells you the quality of sleep, when you had deep sleep, and it also serves as an alarm to wake you up when you're not in deep sleep so that you don't feel groggy or, I don't know, other sleep science stuff. I've never gotten 100% quality sleep before. It's always like 70, 80. I think the most I ever got was like 94. Let me tell you, last night, I got 100%. Slept nearly 9 hours, and it was fabulous. It was amazing. I had to come to Portugal to get the best sleep ever, apparently. Let's go have breakfast.
Sometimes we don't see eye to eye, but as years go by, I know why.
So right now we are trying to find the Lovello library because it's called the Harry Potter library, and of course my coworker Kathy and I are obsessed with Harry Potter, so we're looking for that now.
You're not like other times, I'm not those other guys, and we don't have to choose. I know why.
So there was a bunch of sorbet flavors and the cone is completely vegan. Look at this. Lime and basil, passion fruit, strawberry, hazelnut, and raspberry. Why there isn't a door here. Like the water's gonna fall out, right? Waking up at 3:50 tomorrow because I have to be down at the lobby at 4 p.m. So I'm gonna shower and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hold me close when it's cold and I'm frozen. Sad to talk when I'm lost in the motion. Got me searching for higher devotion. Getting tired of being alone. Oh, how I'd love to be there. But I might need somebody, I might need somebody. Got my hands out, tell me you see it. But I might need somebody, oh. Take me to the river, I'm drowning.
This is me being a snobby American, but I'm so excited that this hotel has a North American plug thing. Good shit, good shit. So I just set my stuff down, and now I'm gonna go have breakfast at the hotel, and then we're going to learn all about our itinerary today, and what we're gonna do here in Madeira. Madeira? Madeira. It's Madeira.
But I might need somebody, yo. Don't leave me out when I'm hurting and broken. I realize every moment was stolen. All you could solve all my problems, you know that I'm getting tired of being alone. Oh, how I'd love to be there. But I might need somebody, I might need somebody. Got my hands out, tell me you see it. But I might need somebody, oh. Take me to the river, I'm drowning in the lights. Drowning in the lights, I'm drowning.
Well, I'm not interested in going to the Cristiano Ronaldo Museum or taking a picture with a statue. I'm just here to send Messi's regards. Why does this bulge look like that? What's up with that?
But I might need somebody, I might need somebody, yeah.
Back at the hotel after a really, really long day. But we walked pretty much everywhere, so I'm exhausted, and I was gonna go out to have dinner, but I just got room service. I ordered off the menu, and I called and made sure they had vegan options, and I got the spring cabbage stuffed with vegetables and black rice. Spring cabbage stuffed with vegetables. Does that mean they're egg rolls? Did I order egg rolls? I don't know what I intended to order. Tomorrow, we have an 8 a.m. flight to Lisbon. It's interesting that this island is actually closer to Morocco than it is to Portugal. So it's like technically an African island, even though it belongs to a European country. My camera is balancing on three of these mini bar things. I hope it doesn't fall. See, this is what I meant. It was sitting right here. Wow, look at how pretty that is. And I thought it was a spring roll. Good night.
Nothing gets me high like you. There's nothing I can do. You got me hooked on you, hooked on you.
Watching my Portugal video, please give this video a thumbs up, like, and subscribe. Thumbs up and a like are the same thing.